I'm Karima Hassan-Bae of NiSource in Gary, Indiana, and what I would like to share with my fellow women in the workforce is that it's most important that you do a couple of things, and one I would always recommend is never compromise your beliefs, your ethics, or anything that you believe in that makes you who you are, and everything else will come naturally. Your success, the things that you need to achieve within the workforce, if you stay grounded, you know, in your beliefs, then I truly believe that all will be well. But be assertive and positive in everything that you do, and it'll be self-empowerment for yourself so that you can continue to succeed and never let anyone tell you that you can't. That word is oblivious in our vocabulary, and part of releasing or breaking those glass ceilings is knowing that we can. So that's my testimony that has truly helped me to be empowered and to continue to grow.